Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Tobias! Stop!
Tobias! Stop! Oh, there it is. So, I recorded like 15 minutes of this, but I didn't have my microphone right here, so, now I do. And now I'm in the middle of a fixer chase, so that's cool, right? Yeah. So right now I'm looking for a dude named Tobias Frewer. Who is access to this place called the bunker?
For a little poker with Tobias Frewer.
But first,
he's my key to Claire's Island.
Claire's Island, I like the name for that. Fucker doodles.
It ain't me you want.
What are you doing in my yard?
Forced parkour. I have a Discord notification and I really want to read it, but I'm gonna lose him if I do. It's probably an announcement from some community I'm following. But still, might be someone I know.
Play it.
Come on, come on, come on, come on. I wanna get him. Let me get him.
It's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Don't worry. I still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. I'll see you soon.
So this is actually one of the prettiest parts of the game. Because they put a lot of shaders and lots of other cool stuff in there. So it looks like people are enjoying this series a little bit more than I thought. I just need to figure out how to get up there. How did I do that? Wait a minute. Go through here, turn on the power.
Went down. Two to go. Should do it.
All right. Oh.
I found it.
Okay.
I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
A little bit of a flirting you're doing there, Aiden. I'm gonna get a new jacket before I continue this. So, I'll cut it until then.
I'm
Hey guys, how do you like my new coat?
Get the others.
On it.
Damn it. On. Okay.
Fuck me, he killed them all.
All right. We did it. Yeah.
If I find someone back there, I'm gonna fucking shoot you in the...
What does it look like? Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. He got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. It doesn't add up. See what Rossi Fremont's hiding.
Yeah, old Chicago. Still riding the roaring 20s and shit. I got some deals running with the old fuck, but I don't trust him and he don't trust me. At least we speak the same language.
This is where I'm gonna stop for now. I'll see you guys.